Okay, guys. Back on the balcony in the main hall. I guess there are some couple rooms when I go through here, then on the right side. Okay, let's see about that. Well, I have some grenade launcher rounds with me, but I'm not really eager to blow them up. Okay, here where zombies are already cleared out. We'll take this way then. So never been here before. What?
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
Yeah?
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Yeah, okay, okay. So we get the serum. I guess this is in the medical storage room. Where a safe point. I guess it was in the... Yeah, it's showing me. So on the other side, in the western part. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So... What I know that I only have a few minutes to go there. So here. Do I have to? Yeah. Okay, let's just run back. Let's see if we can make it in time. Go, 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 go. This room here? Yeah. Yeah, guys. That's the big Resident Evil, the first one. And the second one was the same. This is basically just a huge puzzle. Yeah. Finding the way through the house with the different keys, which unlock new areas. And finding... Oh, fuck! This is wrong! This is where the ravens are. Oh, man. Just taking every wrong corner here I can get, or what? I wonder if I can make it. So, where I am now? No, go back. Yeah. Just all this... Yeah, this path. Hopefully I make it in time. Come on. Now I just have to go to the other side. No, where was it now? Okay, here. Ah, come on. I can't save and I will just do it again. So here. So, okay, this is right. Come on, let Richard be saved. Well. Here. Just in time. Oh.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill. Here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt?
So he's making it. What is there? Up there?
I'm okay. The others...
What? The others? Richard is resting peacefully. You should probably just leave him alone for now. Okay. I could pick up some plants here, but that's the thing. I mean, just continue this new area then. Wasn't that hard rescuing him? What? No, there's another door. Oh man. Yeah. So here. This one is the new door. Okay, bullshit. B4. Yeah. Do I get damage when I get too near? No. One shot, that's pretty cool. Is there something here? There's no way in dodging these zombies when there's no space. What? Oh, some handgun magazine, no, of course. But I don't have any handgun with me. Oh, I can shoot this. The shelf. I can move it. An unlit candlestick. Okay, this time I can use my lighter. Yeah, thanks. What? Why wasn't I here earlier? Fuck off! 30 handgun bullets. Really? The shelves are lined with wine glasses. What about this picture there? Okay, I can turn this around. Okay, guess I have to sh sh What the fuck? Go outside! Rest in peace. Oh, the musical score. Can I use this now on the piano item or what? Okay, let's zoom in. The beginning and the last sections of the music are missing. Well, I already have them. Maybe there's something hidden. Nope, not really. Never knows. Wine glasses. Okay. So, let's get out of here. Cool, I get now 30 hand 30 rounds, 30 bullets. That's pretty cool. This will take me. Oh, maybe locked shield. Okay, just pick the missing musical score. Okay, I guess I can combine them now. Come on, reload. So, combine them. Sheet music. It's titled Moonlight Sonata. Okay, let's go back to the piano. Okay, I'll just take this way then. There are some small rooms I haven't been before. Let's see about that. Because I was too scared of enemies without having any ammunition. This. Ah, this is just one I can unlock. Yeah. So, what about this room here? Oh fuck! Come on, burn him fast. What? 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 Use it. Okay, let's see what. What? Shit! Oh, really? I have. Okay, there is one definitely coming. Just shoot him. Come on, go away. Come on here. What the fuck is he doing? Ah, I forgot. There are no headshots. With the handgun. I have to burn him too. Oh. If I've known this, could have burned them together. What's this here? Ah, okay. Another defensive item. Keeper's Diary. May 9, 1998. Okay. Played poker tonight with Scott and Elias from security and Steve from research. Steve was the big winner, but I think he was cheating. Scumbag. One day later, one of the higher-ups assigned me to take care of a new creature. It looks like a skinned gorilla. Feeding instructions were to give it live animals. When I threw it in a pig, the creature seemed to play with it, tearing off the pig's legs and pulling out the guts before it actually started eating. Next day, at around 5 a.m., Scott woke me up, scared the shit out of me too. He was wearing a protective suit. He handed me another one and told me to put it on. Said there'd be an accident in the basement lab. I just knew something like this would happen. Those busters in research never sleep, even on holiday. I've been wearing the damn space suit since yesterday. Yesterday, my skin's getting grimy and feels itchy all over. The goddamn dogs have been looking at me funny, so I decided not to feed them today. Screw 'em. Went to the infirmary because my back is all swollen and feels itchy. They put a big bandage on it and told me I didn't need to wear the suit anymore. All I wanna do is sleep. Found another big blister on my foot this morning. I ended up dragging my foot all the way to the dog's pen. They were quiet all day, which is weird. Then I realized some of them had escaped. Maybe this is their way of getting back at me for not feeding them the last 3 days. If anybody finds out, I will have my head handed to me. Rumors going around that the researcher who tried to escape the estate last night was shot. My entire body feels hot and itchy and I'm sweating all the time now. I scratched the swelling on my arm and a piece of rotten flesh just dropped off. What the hell's happening to me? Fever gone but itchy. Today hungry and eat doggy food. Itchy itchy, Scott came, ugly face, so killed him. Tasty. Itchy and tasty. Okay, they were describing now another sort of creatures. I guess they mean the frog. Clothes and various bits of junk are scattered everywhere. Oh, another bullet round here. What the fuck? Now I get so many. Come on, reload. Yeah, yeah. High proof liqueur. The door is stuck on something and won't budge? Is there something behind? Nope. Okay. Okay, before I go to the... I hope they don't... What is this rumbling noise there? Anyway, I need to refill my kerosene. Yeah, this should be here. Yeah, the diary of a soon-to-be zombie. Oh my god. Refill. Only a little bit. Even this is scarce or what? Kerosene. I guess I have another two. Nope. I have only one. Okay. Shit. I can use it only once. Shortcut door. Which was only unlockable from this side. At least I can go now to the piano room. this direction here? Nope. This direction. Yeah, should be here. Let's see what this will give me. Solving the playing the sonata, the moon sonata. Hopefully it won't bring me any zombie attack. What the fuck? Okay. Oh. No zombie here? Trevor's diary. November 24. Oh, that's really in the past. 1967. 11 days have passed since arriving on this estate. How did I end up like this? A guy in a lab coat brought me a meager plate of food and said, "Sorry to put you to this, but it's for security reasons." That's when it hit me. It all makes sense now. There are only two people that know the secret of this mansion. Sir Spencer and myself. If they kill me, Sir Spencer will be the only person that knows the secret. But for what purpose? It doesn't matter now. It's too dangerous here. My family. I hope they are all right. I've decided to escape. Jessica, Lisa. I pray you are safe. Jessica and Lisa. 2 days later. How could I be so careless? I lost my favorite lighter, the one Jessica gave me for my birthday. Now it's going to be that much harder to escape this dark place. November 26? November 13, the date when my fate was sealed. My aunt was hospitalized just 3 days before that. Jessica and Lisa said that they were going to visit her. I wish I could be there with them. But wait, even as I'm writing, my memory is coming back to me more vividly. Just before I passed out, I remember the man in the lab coat said something like, "Most likely your family is already..." Uh-huh, I pray for their safety. Somehow I managed to get out of that room. But getting out of this mansion won't be as easy. I have to get past all the booby traps, tiger eyes, gold emblem. I have to try and remember for my own sake. Tiger eyes, gold emblem. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, now I need the fake emblem I have. Oh, bullshit. I have to put it again and then go to the item box. Shit. Yeah. Quite funny. Back again, guys. Yeah, take the gold emblem. Yeah. It's okay. Can I cut this off? Bam. Well, we take this one where from the room where Barry shot the zombie for me in the very beginning. And I guess this is the place where I have to take the gold emblem. I guess so. Let's just check this door here. Fortunately, it's just in the next room. Because maybe this will solve the clock puzzle. That should be this one. This should be it. Yeah. Now gold emblem. It's about the watch. Okay, what do I get for now? When the two have run each other through, the path to your destiny will open. It looks like you can turn the gears inside the clock. Try it. Yeah. Small, large leaf. Ah, wait. It's about the picture here. Yeah. Two knights striking each other. We have a short and a long blade. Okay, the short one is to its breast. It's 3 o'clock or what? While the long has pierced the head. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, then we... Yep, try it. Turn the small one to the right. What? I wanted to turn the small one. The small one to the right. This is the long one. No, we leave this. No. Yeah, this is one to the head. The chest. The chest could... Is the paw? Okay. Yeah, yeah, try it. We take now the... The large one moves now the small one, or what? Yeah. Keep turning. Yeah. Small one. A large one. No! I don't want to turn. That's the puzzle. Okay. Mansion key. What kind of mansion key is this? Exoman. Ah, this is a shield? Ah, this is where Richard... Where he got bitten by the snake. This was a shield room. I will go there though. Okay. Next thing to go. Get over there. But first I will go to a save point, guys, because I guess it's now over an hour without saving. You never know what happens. Lol, how funny they are. Both kerosene tanks are linked. I depleted the other one and this one is now... yeah, not a single drop of kerosene remains. This one is depleted now too. Oh my god, they are funny. Oh, on my way to Richard, here's another door with the armor key. Hopefully it gets discarded soon. But this is only a single new room. What? Stuffed animals? What is this place here? There's a large scratch in this wall. It doesn't look like the work of those rotting freaks. Who is rotting here? Here's a red herb. Okay, scratch signs. What the fuck is this here? These footprints looks like they're headed straight through the bed. First aid box? Okay. There's nothing in the drawers or on the shelves. Right straight through the bed? Can I move this bed or what? There seems to be a... Oh. Oh, I'm taking so much now. No, don't have any room. It looks like someone took something and then left in a hurry. Okay, so there's nothing else. What's here? The green herb? No, I will leave it here. No, no, don't take it. Oh, now I took it. Fuck. Can I move this bed? What is there else here? Just two small rooms. Well, there's just another room here. Yeah, another small room. Use the lockpick. What the fuck? Barry? Ah.
Jill.
Barry, I didn't mean to get you that excited.
Right. Anyway, you should read this.
Researcher's will? A letter is slipped inside, the top part of the letter is torn off, the rest of the letter is legible. Alma, I have tried to survive only to see you again, but my efforts only delayed the inevitable. I am infected, and there is no cure for what will follow, except to end my life before I lose the only thing that separates me from them, my love for you. In an hour, I will have entered my eternal sleep where there is peace. Please understand, please know that I'm sorry. Martin Crackhorn.
What do you make of it?
Well, I guess we were right about this mansion being quite unnatural.
You have a way with understatements.
That's true.
Where's the part that's torn off?
Well, my only guess is that it was the most important part, and somebody didn't want anyone to see it. Let's continue our investigation.
Yeah, let's continue our investigation. So what do I have here? The water tank smells like something once lived in there. Perhaps someone was using to raise some kind of creature. What is this? Ugh, I am carrying around too much stuff here. Fish hook. What? Fishing lures. Yeah, well, guys, I have to return another time to this place. Let's head to Richard's shield room. Okay, this is a door. Richard was. I hope he's still well. Yeah, where is he now? Oh, okay. Hello? Resting peacefully still. Just leaving alone. Should I take one of those up? Oh, come on. We pick one up. Yeah. Whatever lies behind that shield door. Okay. What? No use for this key anymore. Cool. Discarded, yeah. Oh, really? Only... A key only with one door? This doesn't sound any good. Fuck. What is here? Nothing catches your interest in particular. What? Oh fuck, this is the snake Richard talked about. No. Okay, this is the first boss, or what?
Payback time.
Okay, Richard is having... Oh, he has a shotgun. Yeah, I will do and let him... What the fuck is this here? Death mask. Okay. Oh, Mr. Snake. Yeah. I'm just... Just keep evading her. Yeah, fuck off! Nope. Leave me alone. I can do let Richard do the work. A good way to save ammunition.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Jim!
What? Oh shit. Really? Oh, do I have to fight there now again? Shit. Ah, no. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck here. What? Fuck off. Have to watch for her tail. Yeah, fuck. I'm doing this with a handgun. No. Fuck you off. Whoa! Move. Oh no! Come on. Oh, fuck! Reload, come on. just shoot the fuck out of here. Oh, there's something. Oh. No! Come on, move, move. Come on, move. Shit. Oh, now she's fleeing, or what? Well, I did it, it seems. Fuck off, eh. So is there anything else? I think there's something where at Richard's corpse. Assault shotgun? What the fuck? It can take 10 rounds? Oh, let's take a look at this. Ugh. Fires 12 gourd shells, Asta's custom arsenal, and also. How can I read the text? Richard's favorite. Oh, I get it. The only reason you have to save Richard's is so you can have access to this weapon here. Cool. Come on, reload. Okay. Yeah, well. Yeah. And we have now the death mask. But it wasn't really a hard boss fight. Just keep running around and keep awaiting her. Was there anything else? No. Ah, this is just where Richard was staying. Lie. Okay, guys. We just put in the new death mark I picked up. In order to conserve my item space. So, maybe the iron coffin will move again? So what kind of mask is this now, Examine? Dead mask without a nose, okay. Which one was without a nose? This one here? Hey. Yeah, where the nose should be. This should be correct. What the fuck? Okay, this will soon be opened, guys. Well, time for a break. See you in the next one. Bye.